Hello. How are we doing today? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Rin, congrats on arriving. Herdy, congrats on arriving. Kit, Paige, congrats on arriving. Gems, congrats on arriving. Q, congrats on arriving. How are we all doing today? Hi, Puck. Hi, Gold. How you guys doing? Welcome, welcome, Ian. How are we doing today? I hope you're well. Also, Kit, I'm sorry that you've been trying to nap for hours and you've not been able to. That's the worst. I hate that. I have had a nice day. I didn't cry today. You'll note that we have a challenge stream. Zelno crying stream challenge impossible. So we'll see how that goes. I'm at work and have you on speaker. So should I say a lot of rude words? Oh, I just yelled hi to the building. Hi. That's so good. I love that. It is telling me we're lagging. Hello? What's happening? Oh, it's sorted itself out. It's fine now. Thank you so much, Q. There's only one other person. Hi, one other person. My V is very hot, Slay. Honestly, Slay. It's pronounced Ulda, so that pun makes little sense. I love that. Sunshine, congrats on arriving. How are you doing? How's everyone going today? You would think I didn't just feed this little chicken nugget, but I did. You just got food and you got, like, I cleaned your water bowl because we use a little fountain. So I cleaned it so it's the freshest it ever is. And you should be so happy. I didn't work today because realized after stream last night that I did that thing where you just try and keep pushing through. And that's probably why I was not good last night. So I've taken a few days off. So I deep cleaned my kitchen today. You have snotties. What is going on? Get rid of them. Yeah, I got to get better at taking care of myself. I did not feed her chicken nuggets. I did not. So we could have progressed Final Fantasy today. I did log on for a little bit. I did log on for a little bit just to, like, get the lay of the land, look at the HUD, move my HUD around a little bit, do all those things. In front of her, I know, that was such a mum thing to do, like an annoying mum. Like, oh, you've got something on your face. Let me have a look at it. Oh, I know, Bubby. Too cool to make, oh my God. Had school in the morning. I'm at work until 1 a.m. right now. True. That is true. Look, I'll catch up. I promise. Oh, wait, you're already home, Sunshine. Let's go. I love that. You deserved an early finish. Now downstairs at the gym. So thank you for the company. You're so welcome. Let's go. Good job. Proud of you. Proud of you. I hope everyone's had a good day. We are going to get into some reacts. I was really torn on whether I was going to stream. Not for any, like, one specific reason, but I was like, I don't, like, I'm not dying to stream, but I don't not want to stream. But now I'm here, I'm glad that we are streaming. I'm glad that we're going to do some Baldur's Gate. Probably going to jump on to TikTok as well later. I got the weeks wrong. I got the weeks wrong. So I thought we were doing Fortnite tonight. It is next Wednesday. I did, Hannah, but I was still in the starting soon screen. it was really funny. So we are doing our Fortnite TikTok stream with Esports World Cup next Wednesday night. If you made the mistake last week, it'd be in a fort. Okay, I gotta go. Need to catch up. People have already started cleaning the final Savage fight for this first tier. Yeah, I'll be there soon. You're playing it too, Rin? It's so fun. It's so good. I'm so sad I dropped off for as long as I did, but I'm really glad to be back. Hannah, congrats on arriving. How far through it did you get, Rin? I know, Sunshine, you're usually at work for React, so I'm so excited you're here. Take your break from Inquisition because 300 hours in 1 month is a bit excessive. You know what? I can never judge the amount someone games because, you know, I finished the first two Dragon Age games in maybe a week and a half. So, anyway. I have no group, so it's... Oh, Pock Fair. I do live in a glass gaming house, yeah. Not a glass content house, a glass gaming house. Content house is different. Still in the starting area, nice. Oh, I'm so glad it's got you. I love that. You're just not so bad unless I wait too long. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. I want to get back into it so I can do like all the like raids and stuff with people. I feel like it'll be super fun, but I think I'm going to concentrate on the main story for a bit. More stinky... Yeah, socks. Exactly. Exactly. Stinky. Yeah. So valid. Do you want to get into some of these reacts? Because I want to get giggling. You guys mind if we get giggling? Honey, I love you. But you've got to go. We've had so many cuddles today because I haven't worked. Okay. Find my trick. Yeah. Red grippy socks. I was like, yeah, Trax. Just a baby. All the people needing carries come out of the woodwork after about a month. Okay, and you're the carry? I love that for you, Herdy. Hey, you want to cuddle with chat? You want to say give kiss to chat before I make you get off the desk? She knows. She knows exactly what I want her to do. There we go. Let's get giggling. Let's get giggling. All right. Will this open? And yeah, it will. Okay, good. Good. Can you guys hear the browser on this screen? No, you can't. When did I change that? I don't know when I changed that. Looked at the romances for Alistair. Yeah, I romanced him in Dragon Age and he is so fun. Like in the first one. Noctis sat on me, so oh no. That's so funny. Gems was in here earlier. You might have just exposed yourself. I usually procrastinate, so I end up with people that can't clear. Oh, but have cleared before. Okay. Okay, nice. As usual, I have no recollection. Hell yeah. I'm really sorry about one of mine. I love that as soon as I'm like, all right, it's time to do the reacts, you guys are like, I'd like to start by apologizing, but I also don't remember. Someone help me find the original. Oh, nice. Good. Oh, you know. Okay, good. Gems. I was like, hello. That's so funny. All right. My theme was skits. Okay. I love your self-appointed themes. It's very fun. Oh, I'll also say the crush is closed today. Crushes close. So, if you haven't already submitted your crush, do it while we do reacts. Thank you so much. So transparent. You were proud of yours? Okay, heck yeah. Didn't submit too many? That's okay. You guys never ever have to worry about submitting not enough. We get so many. That it's never, I'm never concerned. Even if we one week had one react, I would not be concerned. I just want you guys to send stuff that you think is good. Debating putting that penny spent. Oh, it probably wouldn't have gotten past Sunshine at that one. Cause yeah, I think even though it's technically not actual cum, it does look cummy. Anyway. What's up, guys? Today we're going to be looking at some React. That'd be my YouTube video. All right. This one is from Paige. What, Hannah, I said cummy? Yeah.
Do your best Aussie accent.
Do I miss?
Do your best Aussie accent.
He's a sick fucking cunt, isn't he?
Okay, that was British. He is a sick fucking cunt, isn't he? Five different people writing the quote. That's great. That was a terrible Aussie accent, but that was great. I love that I expose my followers down here. That's so funny. All right. Guess he needs coaching. I'm available. I'm a major proponent of the Australian innit. Yeah, same. Ms. A does the best innit. The way she says it is so funny. I sound silly when I say it, but Ms. A does it great. Hannah, be pre-warned. I put that in first for you. Oh, like for the first one to react to? Thank you so much. If it was nasally, yeah. Yeah, that's true. All right, this next one's from Anne. What was that noise? That must be edited in. That's so good. Amazing. This next one's from Q. And it says, I have a feeling I know what it is. And because it might have been in my feed. And Sunshine has reacted, nah. Okay, just react. All right.
Gail slurped that thing up like a horse with a carrot.
I heard the first bit, not the other bit. I've seen that exact edit, but without the gooks at the end. What do you mean this isn't your church, Hannah? Oh, no. Y'all stress me out. Amen. All right. Wow. This next one's from Anne. My heart is feeling things. No, I just clicked on Anne's profile. That's not what I want. I wanted to click on the link.
Oh. Round them up, cowboy. No, I'm
getting
off of you. Okay.
Round them up, cowboy. Yeehaw. Oh. Whoa. I watched it 8 times to make sure we didn't see Yeah, that was why you watched it 8 times. I believe that. That was the reason. Okay, this next one's from Park. You guys have started strong this week. Holy crap.
Can we get a Chuckles war cry, please?
I'm going to commit various war crimes!
No, war
crimes. I'll be wanted in at least 13 different countries!
A war cry.
Oh, a war cry? I'm going to commit various unforgivable war crimes! I'll be wanted in every country!
Close enough.
Mustard? Mama mustard gas! Geneva Convention, more like Geneva Suggestion. Come, my child soldier.
Full metal jacket. Oh,
I've become a space warlord in the Outer Rim.
Okay, I didn't understand Chuckles as a character, but I didn't understand... I didn't get that Chuckles had misheard. I was like, what a strange war cry. Wait, is that... I don't know what this is from. Have you guys watched this before? Legends of Avantress? Avantress? Hi, Giggs. How are you, lovely? That's crazy. See, I've never seen it before. Push you into the deep end of Chuckles lore. That is immediately concerning. I'm not gonna lie. It's like Critical Role, but fresh. I mean, that's so vague though, isn't it? Saying it's like Critical Role, because you could say that about any D&D. because based on the fact it's D&D. Clips of it all the time. There's animated ones. Your eepy gigs. Nap. It's probably too late for a nap. You'll just sleep all night. At least I would. Critical Role slander is brave here. Yeah, I'm obsessed with Critical Role. Okay. Ain't nothing stale about Critical Role. I agree. I do. I fully agree. Started being suggested to me on YouTube Shorts. I love their clips. I can't believe I've never heard of them before. Although, well, I was going to say that I can't believe I haven't heard of them before. And then I was going to be like, well, I don't see a lot of D&D, but I do get a lot of random clips of random D&D streams and creators in my feed. So I am kind of surprised that this is the first time I've seen them. Submitted one of the videos last week. Was that okay? Okay. I was like, yeah. I figured that we'd done them before. Oh, it's still new. Oh, slandering my biological mother, Laura Bailey. I'm widowy on a rewatch episode 36. Rewatch of this or of Critical Role? Yeah, I was going to say we've definitely seen some of that before. But yeah, I'm surprised that I'd never heard of them before. Reacts is what I was meaning before. And that's on God. Creative director Marisha Ray is incredible. What movie are you seeing? The new, not Batman. Deadpool and Wolverine? You seen the new Batman film?
Oh, they're superheroes. They're all the same.
They can put my clothes back on. They never do. Yeah. Definitely not Batman. Batman and Badger? Yeah. I don't know why. It was the first thing that popped into my mind. I'm like, that is so incorrect. The Crow. I don't think I've heard of The Crow. Was the new Deadpool good? Sorry about whatever happened to my voice then. This next one's from Park. It's called The Landlord.
You don't have to raise your voice.
You pay now.
I can give you half.
You pay now,
bitch. Hey, don't talk to me like that, okay?
I'm this crap.
I thought I was clear in my email that I needed a couple weeks.
I work too hard.
Can I just get 2 more weeks?
I want my money.
You need to relax.
You're an asshole.
Uh-uh.
I want my money, bitch.
Hey, don't call me bitch. I'm a grown man.
Bitch.
God, you're mean. Don't make fun of me crying.
No, yeah.
I'm not doing so good, Pearl.
I put you on the street.
Pearl, I'm gonna pay you. I'm working 3 jobs right now. I'm working nights. I'm driving a cab.
I'm gonna smack you.
You need to relax.
I got my money.
But why do you need your money so fast?
I need to get my drink on.
You're an alcoholic.
Can I have some beers?
Yeah, you're drunk.
I'm just drunk.
Get Pearl an Oscar. Get him an Oscar. Jerry, congrats on arriving high. You're seeing Deadpool on the 3rd. Let's go. Not self forgetting about fellow Aussie. I know, Hugh Grant. They just keep hiring younger middle managers. The original Nepo baby. Deadpool was good. Heck yeah. I've seen the first 2 Deadpools, so. I might check out this new one. I really want to see Borderlands. That's coming out soon, I think. Or at least this year. All right, this next one's from Park. Wait, that's actually Will's kid. That's cute. That's really cute.
As we all know, it's 2023 and times are changing.
So in order to adapt with the times, we are now going to be allowing African Americans, Asians, and Native Americans into the game.
Hey, Joker, you think that's such a good idea?
Adapt or die.
Hey, relax, we'll find one. Let the Asians in.
Change number 2 to the game. I know how much we love repping our colors, but for now on, we are going to be repping rainbow bandanas to show our support to the LGBTQ community. Here, put it on.
We're not rocking rainbow bandanas.
Adapt or die.
Fine, we'll wear the stupid rainbow bandanas. There, happy.
Change number three to the gang.
What now?
I will be stepping down as gang leader.
So introducing
the new gang leader.
My girlfriend, Carla, because women are more than capable of running a gang.
That's it, Joker. A girl cannot lead a street gang. That's a man's job.
Adapt or die.
This is insane.
What are you gonna do, Joker? Shoot me?
I'm gonna post this video on Twitter and get you canceled.
Joker, please don't cancel me.
Adapt or die. As we all.
That's so fucking stupid. Next week for Borderlands. Holy shit, that's so soon. Hoping it'll be nothing but fun. Yeah, me too, honestly. Me too. All right, this one's from Rin. That's graceful, honestly. Silly, goofy times. All right, this next one's from Rin.
Can I get a tattoo like this?
Sorry, I only do real tattoos.
Guys, we just saw Shrek Shaft.
We just saw Shrek Shaft. Shroft! Shroft is insane. Not the Shrock. And we should feel blessed? Sure. Mm-hmm. We need to cleanse. We need to cleanse. This one's from Sunshine. We need to cleanse. Oh my god, wait. When your cat wants to fight but is confined to a tent? Bitch, take the tent with you. We've had enough internet for today, right? Everyone, night-night time. No more internet. I love that. That would be Leia. 100%. This one's from Q.
Oh my god, you're eating a hot dog at 11:30? No. I'm eating a PB and Jizzy. Fuck the glizzy.
A PB and Jizzy. Fuck the glizzy. And you know what? And you know what? We're gonna risk it. What is this?
Brother, what's that? What's that, brother?
Well, you didn't tell us, did you? Anyway, it's a little sea creature. It looked like a vagina. Bidaki, aka chitin or gumboot. Well, there you go. Anyway, this next one's from Paige.
As a 26-year-old who's seen at least 7 different kinds of whales, this is how whales breach. This is a humpback whale. This is a sperm whale. And this is an Arctic minke whale. And finally, for extra bonus points, this is a megalodon breach.
Jesus. I don't think I'm smart enough to understand that. Wait, what's a megalodon? Okay, it's a shark. Okay. Prehistoric shark. Okay. Oh, that was just for education? Nice. A really big done. This might be my funniest joke. Jesus Christ. Big ancient sea. Okay. If that was just for education, I love it. I love it. We love learning. That shark people think might still be around deep underwater, but isn't. I love that Pock's like, people still believe in it. This one's from Rin. Leia would fucking do this. She's such an asshole. look up the size of the... Oh, okay. Oh, hold on. Let me just do it here. Oh. That's a big boy. Come back and we leave the ocean alone, yeah. So this is size comparison. Wow. That's a big guy, huh? Is it possible that the megalodon still lurks on the ocean floor? Love that. Watch the Meg movies. What's a Meg movie? Like a megalodon? Eat your boat, big. That's terrifying. That's so scary. All right, this next one's from Sunshine. Twelve-year-old who spent one-third of their life on the game. Me just trying to relax afterwards. Fuck, that's so real. Bro, me every time I play Valorant, man. There are movies about Megalodon and they're called Meg. Oh, interesting. Fortnite, yeah, legit. Legit. Something in this show that's scratchy. All right, this next one's from Sunshine as well. You buy a camera from Temu. I'm scared. Why am I scared? Okay. Okay. That's so funny. It's so stupid. You hate the deep sea? Yeah, me too. It's creepy. It's creepy. This next one's from Sunshine. I mean, if Humboldt squids don't keep us out of water, I don't know what the Humboldt is. That massive squid? Wait, I've seen this.
Someone linked the clip later in my chat, and I scared myself. So then I screamed again, and that clip got sent to me, and I scared myself again, and so forth. And I just every time scared the living life out of me. But that was years ago. So this was that website. Oh, that's embarrassing.
That's so funny. That's a giant squid. They're squids that are aggressive and hunt in packs. I'd visit the giant squid specimen at the Smithsonian on your lunch breaks. Where the aliens are. Literally, why are we out here going to space when we have aliens in the ocean? This next one's from Q. Oh, just a baby. That's so cute. Just screaming. Well, this one time man went into the ocean. Submarine mention? And it got awkward. So funny. There is something in this shirt that is bugging the hell out of me. I don't want to have to go change it, but I might have to. It's been fine. Or I've literally worn this shirt all day and it's not bothered me and now it's scratching. No, it's scratching. This next one's from Q. Wait, are these koalas? Well, that is. Yes! Me at the club. Literally just me on a weekend. No, 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 no. Okay, it's fine. I was like, this bitch about to fall in the lagoon. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Forgot you submitted it? Q submitted it. Q submitted that one. Oh, you doubled up? That's funny. That's so funny. Amazing. That was a vibe. I loved that. Wait, get checked up? Oh my god, stop. That's so funny. That's so funny. Deleted a double up? Okay, sweet. All right, this next one's from Paige.
IT, Skibbity,
I've seen this.
US,
so G, stupid.
Edge me, goon streak. Edge me, goon streak.
Edge me, goon streak. It's insane. Oh, Rin posted as well? That's so funny. Because it's art. That's such a random video for three people. Oh, it wasn't Rin? Okay, okay. That's so funny. I was like, what are the odds? I mean, even the odds of two people posting that in React is so fucking funny. That's incredible. All right, this one is from Q. Don't get the appeal of what? Grooning? You were in public. You said, I don't know how I got here when they posted that. So that's great. You don't get the appeal of koalas? They're my favorite animal. They're my favorite. I love them. I've done like three school projects on them. All right, this next one's from Pok, and I have seen this on TikTok a few times, but we'll still watch it.
It's giving. I hate my arms, but I still like to party. I don't want to cause a man to stumble with this sexy gold shoulder.
It's so ugly.
Tickets, please. Tickets. I'm a businesswoman in the Bronx. Don't disrespect me. I'm very proud of my daughter on this special day. There needs to be an air conditioner in here. Vote for women. Vote for women everywhere.
I like that.
They only give us these to hide our stomachs.
Literally.
Down here. Oh. Boy, doctor, we'll see you now. Please sign it.
Oh, I forgot please about this it. One. This one is so accurate.
In my purse for you.
Wait, is this one really cute?
That one is really cute, actually. I would wear that top. I would wear that. You hate koalas, Pok? You're on thin ice. You're on thin ice. All right, this next one is from Pok. Learn how stupid they are. It can only make the appeal worse. Hey!
Buckles, what's something you hate about modern society?
Well, first of all, I just hate the fact that we live...
Wait, Chuckles is a clown? I'm upset.
...in a society.
That one writes itself.
I have two personalities. The nicest clown you've ever met, and a twisted f***ing psychopath. Why do the nice clowns never get the girl?
I'm trying to learn why you went to hell.
Buckles, what's something you...
I hate it. Can we time out this blasphemy? Pok is so anti-koala. Pok, I'm changing your name in the server to koala lover. Right, this one is from Sunshine.
I hope not. You know, wait a minute. Why is there a picture of me on Instagram? I didn't say I put that out.
Fuck, that's funny. That's incredible. That is so good. I like the best kind of photos that I've gotten from delivery drivers is when my sister was living here with her dog and the dog would just be in the window. That's the best. Pox's platypus lover. Got you, got you. budget ring camera system. I took it. Yeah, it's so funny. Oh, you missed her. That's so good. That's incredible. I got a really ominous one. Actually, I can't obviously show you guys because it's my front door, but I got a super ominous one where they took a photo of like the delivery bag in front of my door, but the way my light was shining had their their shadow against the door as well, and it was just like this ominous photo of these hands and like the silhouette. It was very scary. All right, this next one is from Herdy.
They told me my gender was what was in my pants. So it's nice to meet you. My pronouns are your/mom.
Okay. Jesus Christ. This one's from Sunshine. Your/mom.
This world is very cruel, because I'm only attracted to men, but I also want to dress like the most diabolical lesbian you've ever met. It's very hard to pick up men when you dress like someone who wants to date his sister and his mum and all of his sister's friends and all of his mum's friends. This is how I want to dress.
Oh! What the hell was that noise?
Fuck.
The way they said fuck. Fuck. And in my experience, you have to find the bi guys. Valid. I had someone hang the bag from the front gate because Dexter did big boy woof. That's kind of funny. Recently, an Uber driver took their delivery photo, then needed to take their own personal photo of the Venus statue. If you know, you know. I have. I don't think I know. But that's funny. For God's sake. Stop telling me you're going to restart. I don't care. I was living so peacefully, then a bisexual man hit on me. It's really funny. The bi guy is not the tri guy. That's so funny. Venus statue because it... Oh, is it? Oh, that's so cute. I love that. Okay, Sunshine, have good shower time. Shower time. Okay, I think this one is from Paige, but Pock posted it. Hey, G-Man, how you doing? Sorry, there's been some chatter. So I'm just having a look. All right, so I'm pretty sure this one was something Paige was looking for and Pock helped out with it. So this is
you develop the ability to break the fourth wall. You are now able to start addressing the DM directly.
Angela, I gotta say, I think we've all had enough of Morgo.
What's wrong? Who's Angela?
And why are you talking directly into that wall right now?
1, 2, 3.
We all gotta be nice too.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Aunt Ribble is nice.
How did you get that information?
Frosty was always everyone's least favorite character.
That's a horrible thing to say.
But you know what? He's my best lad.
I'm standing right here.
My best mate. And a raid is here.
What?
That's really funny.
They're on Twitch. And there's a whole bunch of people who are new to our channel.
Ribble doesn't understand any of those words in that order.
You develop.
That is so funny. Wait, is this their official page? Okay. Oh, is it just shorts? Oh no, we're just on the shorts. All right, we're going to subscribe. Because I'll probably watch that. That's so funny. Oh, shit. 1.27 mil? Holy crap. I've never done one, Q. And I think I'm missing out. You're living? Heck yeah, G-Man. Same, honestly. Same. Same. They have hours of content. Heck yeah. I am so behind on Critical Role. Your DM had a baby? That's fucked up. This one's from Rin. Jesus. That cat knows things. Nimbus knows things. And we just never will know what Nimbus knows. Okay, this next one looks interesting. And it's from Rin.
Bungie, look at me.
That's a really funny punishment for that dog. That's so funny. Bane? Is it Bane or Bonchi? Bonky. Oh, Bane is here to destroy Gotham City. Oh! I forgot that Bane is like a thing. I get you. Didn't know he had that dog in him. Cute. You're onto something. All right, this next one's from Rin as well. Your dog made a new friend. It's gonna fly away. Stop. That's really cute. Fuck. That almost got me. Alright, this next one's from Rin. Fwick! No crying challenge. Zell, no crying stream. Alright. Fuck. Cats make bad decisions.
You're stuck is what you're telling me. You're fat and you're stuck. Who told you to get in there, Simon?
Simon! Simon's perfect. Honestly, me. No cry challenge next week. It was meant to be this week. Zell, no crying stream challenge impossible. Cryless run. All right, this next one's from Chad. So one of a chicken befriending. No. So I'm gonna cry.
Stop. And we don't hate each other. We love each other, right, guys?
Man, all-time lows suck now. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, J-Man. Been drinking lots of water, painkillers, all those good things. That's a feather. That's crazy. All right, this next one's from Q.
This is my cat, Jim. We're gonna see if we would survive in the Quiet Place movie if we had to run away from monsters.
Ugh. You forgot about them? They do suck, yeah. That's a great meme template, though. The Ruddy that loves bird watching, but the birds are too afraid to come to the feeder when he's near. I haven't seen that. That's cute. Play it again.
This is my cat, Jim. We're going to see if we would survive in the Quiet Place movie if we had to run away from monsters.
I think stream is on a delay again. One. Seven seconds? Okay. That's not as bad as I thought. Thank you. It felt like it was a lot longer. I thought you just started stream on a crying challenge. Sounds interesting. Let's start. Fuck off. Fuck off. Okay, 7 seconds isn't too bad. That's so weird. We did have like some lagging at the start for some reason. Oh, that's so strange. Yeah, my... Hold on. Fuck off.
computer's doing a backup. Yeah, okay. That's great. All right. I feel like every time we have fucking stream issues, my fucking backup's running in the background. God damn it. Oh my god. Every time! Bloody hell. Fucking hell. That's interesting. I need to actually schedule them for like Monday morning or something when I'm not using this computer. All right, this next one's from Q. Always be. So yeah, literally. I'm not with her.
In this me when I'm with.
I've seen this. Hold on. Let's go back and make it a little louder.
This me when I'm not with her. In this me when I'm with her. And this me halfway through top surgery.
Q, I will admit that this did make me think of you. I saw it on my feed. Wait, that was the last one for today. That's a perfect one to end on. That's phenomenal. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Alrighty. Thank you so much. You're welcome, I think. Also, I'm sorry, maybe? Turn that off. Okay. Actually, I want to show you guys. Hold on. Close all tabs to the right. There we go. Okay, I'm actually just going to show you guys my screen because it's funny. Okay. This is my TikTok. You can see everything that I have privated. Which is really funny. This is privated. This was actually live for a little bit. This was live. Anyway, I wanted to show you guys a couple of the videos that I've made for the Final Fantasy Xbox. I posted some photos, some up close pickies, and then that's my favorite. That looks so nice. Actually, that's not my favorite picture. Oh, hold on. This is my favorite picture of it. I clearly don't know how to use this on browser. This is really pretty. And then I want to show you guys, and I'm really proud of this video. I just used a template, but it's really funny. So I'm going to show you. I thought it was really cute. Anyway, I was really proud of it. I thought it was really cute. Thank you so much. So, they have gone up over the weekend. Hashtag self-promo. Oh my god, I'm so sorry for the self-promo. That's so cringe of me. Using an obnoxious TTS voice. I used to when I started TikTok. I used to do that. Use the obnoxious TTS. Although the original TTS was better, I will say. Like, the original TTS was so much better. But it was also a stolen voice, I think. Imagine if you hired a contractor to build out an in-home display with a little plug. $5 admission. I think we're on to something. And by we, I mean you, but I'm going to insert myself. All right. POV one. Yeah, that's so true, actually. If
If the original voice wasn't like a stolen voice, I probably would do that because that would be really funny. Right. We are Durgin. So, I will say, let's turn this up a little actually. Hashtag. Literally. Wizurgin, not evil. Thank you so much. Resisting the evil. Who's the bald capybara? Almost hit stop streaming instead of save, so that's good. I played a little bit off stream, so like an hour off stream, just doing inventory management. Asked Courtney to do it. Hers is pretty spot on. Oh, like Courtney Miller? I'll just call her. So this is the last time I actually went to before we made the deal with Raphael, because I think I fucked up. Legitimate Bluebird question. If you accept Raphael's deal, does that shut you out of being able to do the House of Hope? Because I got super paranoid about that because I want to do the House of Hope. So I went back to before that and then I did my inventory management. We're at the campsite. I went to long rest and it started a cutscene. So I literally alt F4'd the game so I wouldn't see any of the cutscene so we can watch it together. Sea dog. Wow. That's so cool. That's really cool, actually. Jackie of Smosh times past. I love that. Jackie was so talented. I'm so sad she left. All right. So we're gonna do this cutscene, gamers. Just make sure no one needs to talk to us. Alright, I think they could. Actually, I'll show you after. Jackie went. Oh, you just never had that's so cool.
Naughty, 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 little master.
This is when I panicked and alt F4'd. Was her choice? Yeah, that's true.
Have disobeyed your father's wishes one time too many.
Wait, are we in trouble?
For she who fights with monsters should look to it that she herself becomes a monster. When you gaze long into the abyss also gazes into you. Another will embrace what you have rejected, and that other will be your death. But your father loves you dearly. You may hurt yourself yet.
Okay, so because we didn't
slaughter
take
your line. Become the last of your name.
Because we didn't
Lord
do
Baal
become the slayer.
Shall have but one chosen.
She has.
Memory's blood back. Snatches of your story written in the blood of a thousand victims. Years spent in worship of Baal, leading his savage congregation in prayer, sacrifice, and slaughter. You were their master, and he was yours. A cruel master, a dread lord, a devoted father. All is as you feared. You are
not the new
of
big
Baal,
homie.
His heir, his scion.
That is so cool. So fucking cool. Me too, Q, me too. I put my hands on my glasses, that's fun. I really like that they have made, like, the ball spawn fit into it. Like, it makes sense that they have. I really wasn't expecting it. But I'm really glad they made the ball spawn as part of this story. Oh my god. She's a drastically different voice for her character in Wrath of the Righteous. Oh, the narrator is in Wrath of the Righteous? Feeling a dark urge right now for some chicken nuggies. Same, actually. That may be what you were, but it's not who you
and
are.
And yet, you know you will never be free of your urge if you don't confront your past. You are not the last of your name. Not yet. There is another. The abomination wrapped in flesh you saw in the colony. Orin, it's time for a family reunion. But be wary of your confessors. Will friend turn to foe, knowing what you are?
Oh, yeah.
Tonight's troubled rest is, as ever, overwhelmed by your killing fate.
Oh, the cool one.
You
shut up.
Dangle above a dark precipice.
Yeah, we can kiss.
Away from falling. Another watches your body while it is possessed by the mind. You do not dream alone.
Chihiro. Oh, she's gonna freak out.
Dark dreams? I think I can guess. Visions of blood on your hands. The blood in your veins, perhaps. For all the gifts Spar's children inherit, a peaceful night's sleep is not among them.
How could you possibly know?
The dreams alone do not concern me. It is what waking deeds they might inspire. Are you truly your own master? What is it you feel when father's dreams come calling?
This is so, it's probably metagaming, but I don't care. Bunch of the streetlights outside. Wait, they just came on outside? I don't know if I want to take the door. That's terrifying. Oh, they're out, sorry. That's terrifying. I thought you meant all of a sudden the street just lit up like a fucking Christmas tree, but the opposite. That's scary. Hate that. Wake Taylor up. Just kidding, don't do that. Okay, this is like kind of meta-y. Bannoth is an equally dark forest. That's true. Just pray to Edward. So Jahira was in the first two games and is like super familiar with Ball and the Ball Spawn because you play as a Ball Spawn in the first two games and you travel with Jahira, so she's like literally like intimately aware of the Ball Spawn Dwama. It is really interesting that, because I can't really remember how she reacts in the first game when she finds out who you are. I was gonna say three.
There is one certain way. I hold it in my hand. This is your father's true legacy. Not his children, but the fear they plant in us. The savagery it blossoms into. In another time, with another of your kind, we found a better way. I would dearly like to find it again.
Tell me what I must do.
You would not be the first to turn the taint in your blood to your advantage. But there are barriers a Bowspawn must overcome first. Those of your kind. Orin. I am sure you already know that so long as she lives, she will never stop hunting you. It might be that you have to turn and face her. You cannot change that. All you can choose is how you meet her. As another bloodied child of Baal, or as yourself. All I can offer is the promise that, should you choose to do so, you will not meet her alone. For now, take what rest you can. I will watch over you this night. Sleep well.
No more dreams await you in sleep.
What are you having for dinner?
And the warm knowledge that indeed you are not alone.
I just got chills. Oh, that gave me such chills. Beans and rice, yummy. Woody, congrats on arriving. Thank you for the look. Thank you, thank you. So, thank God you didn't give up on her at Moon. Okay, so what just happened then? So, the reason I got chills is because that line with the waking... What was it? It was like something with the knowledge... You are not alone is exactly a narrator line in the original game when you're learning about who you are. And it was just really cool. And I love these little like tidbits that you wouldn't know if you hadn't played the original game. And like, they're not like huge lore drops or anything, but they're just like little nods to the original games. It was so sweet. I loved it. That literally gave me chills. That was so cool. Okay. We are now going to go back into town. This is what I was going to show you guys. I organized my inventory. So, this is all our throwables. And then this is all our scrolls. And then this is all of our oils. And then this is all of our potions. So I now have an actually organized inventory. So you guys can stop yelling at me like absolutely none of you were. Okay. And I sold a bunch of shit. So... let's get... yeah, we have a ton of money. Let's do the Statue of Astarion. Yeah, I was just concerned. I remember... thanks so much, Woody. I remember I was so proud of my inventory. And I was like, yeah, it's like... because everything... they weren't in bags, but everything was like in... I had an idea of where everything was because it was in the right people's... like backpacks, like inventory. And then Gold made fun of me. And I was like, oh, I thought it was really good. I was like, whoopsies. So anyway, I took some time to reorganize it off stream. All right. We are going to do Astarion. Should I leave him with his, I didn't say that right. You want to see? Okay. All right, you guys can see. Should I leave him with his, swords in his hands? That's kind of funny, right? Leaving him with his swords. All right, we're doing a 2-minute poll for if we leave his swords in his hands.
Is someone excited to work on the handsome dragonborn?
Tingling also but. Make sure to tie the poll. If it's tied... He will have one sword in his hand. What is that? Oh, that's the other sword. Oh, wait, he doesn't have them in his hands. He has them on him. Never mind. Oh my god, Woody. Oh my god, Herdy. Wait, can I have it so he has them out? I shall stop. Thank you for the gamba. We'll do that after the poll finishes. Thank god that girl. Hi, Q. Welcome back. Mm-hmm. Welcome. Why is Asari naked? Because we're getting... What? What do you mean, why is Asari naked? Huh? Are you... What? Do you have a problem with that?
Hello there.
Thank you for the follow. I hope that it was me yelling about Asari being naked that convinced you that you wanted to hang around. There's a question going on. Why has he been clothed up to this point is the real question. That's crazy, because I'm streaming. Okay, so we're leaving the swords on him then. So he's going to have the swords on him like this, I guess. Or maybe like this. I don't know if you hold them. Absolutely is perfect. Perfect. Well, welcome, Auntie G's. Welcome. You can't directly tell me off because I never specifically... That's true, Woody, and that's on me. And that's on me. All right. All right, we'll do the gamba now. All right, we have a dice roll gamba. It's up for 5 minutes. Gamble some points, baby. The technicality. I'm not gonna lie. I did. I did notice the jiggle physics, and they also came to fruition just then as well. And there was a lot happening. Anyway, let's get this made.
Oh, Dribbles. My wife is... But I'm sure my wife shall be delighted. Customs are her favorite, particularly when their facial structure is as...
I didn't...
Unique as yours.
I didn't have to get naked. It's a chat option. It's a dialogue option. I didn't have to get naked. Oh. Fuck. Okay. I swear I didn't.
Tremendous. Stony darling, let us put this towards our getaway in the Moonshay Isles. I'll have your statue shipped to your camp. You shall love it.
Thank you so much for the clip.
We guarantee it.
Oh my god. That is so insane. Holy crap. Oh my god. Alright, his winky is hidden now. Holy crap. Oh my god, that's so embarrassing.
Yeah, stayed interesting.
I didn't want to tell you, but they added that. Okay, so it wasn't always the case. That's fair. Oh my god. Holy shit. Finally spent some of my on something other than an AMSR. We do also have a waste your... No, an in your... In, we do also have an in the bin channel point redemption. You're welcome for the penis, chat. You're welcome. You really are. Didn't mention the bin on purpose. You mean you don't want to throw your points directly into the trash? Thank you so much, Q. Five-bit running down the court. It's how I test that you guys are paying attention. All right. In a brothel. It's got quiet rooms, music, and all-round pleasant folks from what I've heard. Guys, my hip really hurts, and not even for a fun reason. I think I'm just old. Honestly, same. All those typing classes. You love to see them paying off. All right. Gambatoim. Merle, how are you, lovely? Congrats on arriving. All right, I'll rotate the when I know your favorite color, I'll just rotate the options. How you doing, Swedes? We have a Gamba up if you want to Gamba. Even though I know you can't, like, technically Gamba because the Netherworld. Take a quick shower, nice. Not having an ice cream stash? Oh, same. I'm trying to have, like, frozen fruit as, like, my sweet treat. It's not the same. It's not the fucking same. It's not the fucking same. Oh, I almost dropped the dice. I don't actually know what we need to do. Oh, custard tart. Stop it. That sounds delightful. Okay, we have 24,288 on 1. We have 31,020 on 2 to 10. We have 10,165 on 11 to 19. We have a grand total of a 0 on a nat 20. Savory treats? I could go some savory treats. Like a savory treat. Cucumber, pour salt and lemon on top? Okay. I don't think I have cucumbers at the moment, but next time I go shopping, I'll get one. All right. All right, gamers. I have that at the moment, actually, Pock. And I haven't known what to use it for. So I'll have to do that. All right. I am hoping for a nat 20 because then I get your points and I'm hungry. It is not a nat 20. However, it does have a 2 in it. What could that possibly be? What could that possibly be? It's a 12! A 69. It's a 12, baby. 6,000. Wait, 65,473 points go to Q and 3 others. It won't tell me the others. Why? Why not tell me? Won't tell me. Did I win? Pock, I don't know. Did you vote? You did. You won. Good job. You're up. Let's go. Now you can pay rent with the real money that Twitch gives you guys. You bet 10, Pock? How much did you get from that? What was the return on investment, the ROI? The ROI. What was the ROI on that one? All right. I know, I wanted to know. Well, I didn't know that, I didn't read that. But I wanted to know how much they got. Q voting on a range, never meet your heroes. So at 10 points, Pock gets 64 back. Let's go. I didn't know that's what that meant. I'm not good at maths. 69, 44K. Shit. Need to be human once in a while. And honestly, that's all you can ask for sometimes. Why? I'm still getting... I don't know what is wrong with my computer. I'm still getting, like, rendering issues. Hopefully it's not affecting stream that much. Oops. Yeah, weird. Rendering lag, but the network hasn't dropped. I wonder. Might be OBS itself. Yeah, do you mean like it's happening often, Jero? That is so weird. I don't know what... I reckon it just has to be OBS. Small but frequent. Go all in, lose it, and then Zell's gonna put... Yeah, legit. No, I don't think I'm smart enough to think of... Whoopsies, I didn't mean to click on someone's stream. I don't think I'm smart enough to think of a good... Good one. I'm trying to watch stream to see what the stutters are. Okay, the delay is really, it's more obvious with movement. Wait, yeah, what the fuck? Whoa. I love that mill. Killing it, Puck. Absolute gamer. I wonder, is it just my camera or is it the gameplay as well? Should hit the stocks. Slay.
Why does Worms Crossing have so few lodgings? We need at least a double bed.
How about the flop house? It has plenty of spare beds.
Great! We can bunk with 10 other people and pray none of them have
Give me an edible smosh, try not to laugh. Honestly, valid. Gonna make a killing at layer in layer coin. And I love that. I love that for you. Okay. I'm gonna show something on stream, and I'm just making sure it's not doxing me.
I don't mind it, honestly.
So this is my task manager. Does this mean I need to upgrade my power supply? Because everything else is fine. Except power usage.
In a brothel.
Listen, it's got private rooms, music.
Jared, come back.
Around pleasant folks, from what I've heard.
And if a patron confuses me for a member of staff.
Does this mean I need to increase my power supply, you think?
Good point.
Because all of this is running fine, like, so stream should be running okay, but then we've got very high power usage here, like, in the red.
Why does Worms Crossing have so few lodges?
1 second? Okay. Honestly, Pog, same. I think it just means it has that level of impact. Okay. I'm just trying to figure out what the problem is. Because with everything at 70... Maybe it is just OBS, because with everything hovering around 70, stream shouldn't be stuttering.
I just want somewhere warm and
I could always just restart stream. I did, Puck. I did.
Exhausted. You've been pulling all-nighters to keep watch. I know you have.
I don't mind it. Honestly.
Well, I do. Which means we're getting a real room.
I'm gonna have to end stream and restart. I know what it is. Enhanced broadcasting has been enabled. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna end stream and then literally come straight back. Not that, Woody. Not that. All right, give me one sec. I'm just gonna restart and come straight back.